Don't be afraid to get a little close, John. Go ahead and there you go. All right, so we are 15 minutes out, waiting for 11 o'clock where we get crazy. Doing all right. I'm a little nervous. Might shit myself. Can't stop crying. I'm probably not going to chew gum when we go because I got a mic next to my nipples. Believe it or not, when I chew gum, my nipples make more noise than my mouth does.
You're an asshole.
You want to keep the chat? There you go. You're good. You know what you're doing.
Not really.
This ain't your first rodeo. I'm going to send another Facebook.
Who's all in the chat?
Link. We've got two viewers. One might be me because I'm viewing on my phone to keep it on some things as well. So.
Who's the other? How do I see who's in the chat? There we go.
Just us. Right now.
Whoever was left.
They were like, fuck these guys. Oh, excuse my language. I guess we should watch the F word. Nah. Fuck it. It's Friday night.
It's Friday night.
Dwellers. What did you say?
It is Spider-Man back there.
Spider-Man. Oh yeah. A little product placement for U.S. Postal.
Oh, we got two other people. Welcome. No, wait. No. People stop by and then leave.
That's going to happen a lot. That happens all the time. Jungle buggy, down it. What time you got? 10 minutes till 11.
Yeah, 10 minutes. hello, person in the chat. We're planning on starting at 11. So, hang tight.
Hang loose is what he really means.
Yeah, hang
because
loose.
Why? Hang tight. You're too tense, bruh. You're too tense. When you had the sound on, could you hear? Could you hear us talking? Or
I could.
Okay, that's good.
Let's test it.
Okay. Turn it off real fast, cause it'll feedback like a mofo. Go for Papa Palpatine. Dude, I'm excited. This is the first time John has ever even seen, like, a full playthrough of PT. He's seen some bits and pieces. He's part of the itty-bitty-titty committee when it comes to PT. But we're about to go full bore.
Okay, so I found out about this, this contraceptive called...
That's how we all want to hear
a
story start off.
Film. And I was like, oh, that's interesting. So I looked it up on YouTube in hopes of getting some kind of scientific explanation. All I found was like an ad for it.
Okay.
And there's an older woman talking about it. She's like, you know, the main sculptress. And this young man comes down and he's like, at first he's like, and you can't feel it, you know, like kind of normally. And then he hangs around, and like as you start to watch, you start to realize that she looks way older than he does. One of the comments was actually, "Is he fucking his mom?" But the worst part, worse than that, is like, you know, like not worse than fucking your mom.
Oh god.
But the more awkward thing was like he kept saying, "And you can't feel it," but every time he would say it, he would get more like giddy about it, like, "And you can't feel it," and like it's getting really fucking creepy. Like,
that sounds creepy.
Like, you can't feel it. So, if you're into not feeling things, get a vaginal contraceptive film.
It's a film like a movie, or
no, you moron.
It's a film that goes like.
It's like a little square.
Okay.
And
well, I thought you were saying that like. I thought you were said film as in you were replaying
movie,
this film.
You
okay.
You can't have savings for the next like 3 hours.
I get it.
Yeah. It's you know, it's a little film where you just shut up there. And it creates a barrier that we all play around.
So back on Halloween topics. That is pretty scary, though. I guess you can consider that a...
I know a guy who was, like, definitely afraid of, like, anything, like, period-related. It's like, dude, get over it.
Part of...
And
it's a little...
It's frustrating.
Cray, cray, cray. Who wants to play? Get cray, cray, cray. Road trip, trip, trip. Better remind Cade that we're live.
Tell Cade to eat his own butthole.
Eat his own butthole. With a spoon. That sounds horrible.
Why a spoon?
Why not an axe or a blade? Because it's dull, you twit. It'll hurt more. Five more minutes till there's been a murder. Let's scooch in, get comfy. This 5 o'clock shadow adds about 5 pounds to my cheeks.
A lot of times 5 o'clock shadow from I had multiple shoes.
Dang, so if I shaved bald, it'd be like blubber butt over here. Isn't it funny how much better it looks on here, but for some reason when it's giving us a playback on the PS4 it's grainy. But as long as it looks fairly decent in the stream, it's supposed to stream at like camera's at least 720, I think.
You're 720.
I think it's got built-in mics too, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's not
if they catch very well. Ass cheeks on my white teeth. Oh, Cade just got up from a nippy nap. He doesn't. That's why he randomly naps throughout the day or night. Starting in 3 minutes. Do 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 do. It's gonna get exciting up in here. God, this is such a scary game, dude. Like, it's not even a full video game. That's what I love about it. It's a playable. The PT stands for playable teaser,
yeah,
or trailer, and you know, I think it's scarier than most video games I've played up until that point, you know? Except for a few, of course, you know, but...
I'm curious.
God,
to see,
it's horrifying.
Welcome, Laoma. And others. I'm curious to see Death Stranding, what that turns into.
Death Stranding? Oh, that's the new one that he's doing, right?
Yeah, with the same
with his new, his new company. Basically, I guess Sony gave him a blank check, because they know Hideo can do no wrong. So,
yeah. And PT was such a hit, but Konami was like, no, you can't do this.
I don't know what they were doing, man, when they let
they
him go.
They just want to make a slot machine like casinos now.
Right, I knew they did that, but why let go of the VP of Konami, who, like, has created so much brilliant product for your company?
Strange.
They hate money. They hate being successful. They hate it when people actually like their products. They're fighting to get you away from them. So, whatever. So Resident Evil 6 is pretty good. Did you play that? We might have to put that in the stream queue. It's pretty good.
Stream queue?
Yeah, man. I don't know how long it's going to take us to beat this. It's a teaser, but it still lasts at least an hour or two. If we got a solid viewership going on and a good stream, we can just play Resident Evil as well. Or,
something to get up in the morning.
I've got Evil Within. No, you don't. That's okay.
I do. I have to go stream on Treyarch.
Alright, well, you'll be doing it without sleep. It's always a good idea to not sleep. Trust me on this. Right, you start hallucinating. Most people have to pay for such a thing. Oh crap, I bet you it's like way past time now. Nope, it just hit 11 o'clock. Look at that.
All right,
on the ball.
Gentlemen, here we go.
Let's do it. All right, let me get the volume going up good here. Oop.
Spooky.
Just kidding. Alright, so it's going to cut in and out probably in the broadcast here. Yeah, give it a minute, guys. That was my bad. Are we good?
Looks like it, I guess.
Alright, here we go. I think it's this button.
Yeah, bloody
the Oh, you know what? The sound's coming from the wall. Like they're scratching the numbers in or something. Voice, can you hear it? The sign, can you read it? I'll wait for you. It should just come to me. It's so loud. It's so loud. I think I'm gonna die. We can see her through the mirror sometimes. Sometimes she'll be behind you. I bet she's behind us. No, if I don't look at her, she won't kill me. She's going away. Alright, we're good. We're good. I spent too much time bullshitting. Nope. 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 Oh god, she's here. Oh dude. Forgive me, Lisa, there's a monster inside me. Alright. Are there more pictures over here? Miracle chocolate. Miracle. It's got volume in it, see? Jell-O pudding pops. There's a couple of like these little hidden items you gotta get that you just kinda like zoom in on them and it'll... Oh god, why does it keep ringing midnight? I believe. seen her out there before. It is like the scariest thing you'll ever see in your life. Except for this portrait. Yeah, no, you have to actually have her kill you at one point to progress. You'll notice a little bit of a difference. See, when I got up earlier, like off that floor, the next time we wake up, how you know you've progressed, you'll see a cockroach running across the floor. The what picture? Toilet. There's a way to do like a sharp turnaround, dude. Yeah, something like that.
Well, shit. Playing PC.
Mean. Best one, Silent Hill 4, The Room. Don't start, John. Don't start with your negativity. Okay, she's here somewhere. Oh! What the hell was that? You see that? I'm about to die. I'm about to die. She's behind me. She's behind me or something. Oh, God. You'll never take me alive, bitch. Come at me, bro. Come at me. What you got on my 40, homie? Woo! She's so angry. Is she up there, maybe? Woo! We'll get a good look, trust me. That's how she kills you. She's like in your face, throwing up pea soup and shit. Picture needs to be separated. A handful of them. This basically tells the story, but we want to play the story to get those images. Sometimes she'll be floating outside this fucking window, like staring at you and shit. So jacked up, man. I've already got the flashlight too, I think. Oh, there's people. Supposed to like get behind you and like kill you or something. She's in here somewhere. We're really close to her. She's smoking on, girl. Oh! 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 Yeah, that was her! Come on, John. Did you not see it? Oh! Shit! You're crazy! Oh, man. Oh, shit! So, well, are we like not even 5 minutes into the game now? 10 minutes? We're dead. Ja, dude, whew! You good, John?
I'm good, yeah. How you feeling?
Yeah, me too.
Knee me in the face.
My finger slipped. I have irritable bowels. Exit this door backward, huh? Alright, we'll try that. Wait, this door right here? Like, Oh wait, what is the thing twitching now? I see this thing twitch. Yep, there it is. It's twitching. Dude. All right, we're exiting the store back. Whoa. That was weird.
As you can see, we're playing PT. Getting a little tips on the lay over here.
Okay.
Thanks for the tip.
Oh, sweet tiny baby Jesus. Oh man, she was angry. We up in this.
Welcome, cat.
Did you see me shit myself earlier? It was pretty epic. I don't think I've have flung myself backward like that in a long time. Wait a minute, we want to go this way. See, the freaking thing is supposed to go away. We're supposed to click all the pictures. Here, let me. Dang, is she on us again, right? Alright, you bitch. Oh! I bet she's right behind us. She's right behind me. Don't look at her. She'll leave us alone. Okay, so this right here, we're supposed to collect all those. Oh, you know what? We might be playing a previous game where we need to find that last piece, too. So we might have to beat this one to get to playing the rest of it. I don't remember where all these things are, though. I know there was one over here, but that's like the easiest one to find. And then there's... I see the new Blair Witch? Yeah, it's actually pretty good. But you know, I like the first one too. For what it is. Yeah, it scared me when I was a kid too. You know, it's technically the third Blair Witch. There was a second one that was like the most horrible horror movie you'll ever watch in your life. No way, no one has time for you. I'm trying to find picture pieces. I wish. Pull up the item menu. Will you use the plunger? Okay, so this one says gouge your eyes out. See, we're kind of playing... I feel like we're playing one that's... a little ahead of where we want to be. But it's hard to tell. This game is so jacked. Maybe I'm supposed to just... Aztec warrior. Whoa, it got blue. It changed a bit. Wait, is it my lights blue? I don't remember ever having it do that before. Pink and a purple. A bong and a blitz. Smoking a pancake. Dude, this is getting wild. Wild and crazy, kids. Alright, Christine. We know you're in here. We've called the proper authorities. Oh, and now it's back to normal.
We gotta watch.
Or is it? You gotta watch what?
Flash Night.
Oh, wow.
It's like, it's meant to be bad. It's an old 80s horror
film. Okay.
It's pretty fun.
Mike's pretty quiet.
So maybe it's have us, maybe? Baby in the other room. Well, we don't. He does.
Let me see if I can adjust the mic here.
Cat, let us know if us just speaking louder solves the problem.
Save screenshot. Broadcast settings. I don't think we can really adjust it too much. Yeah, we can be louder.
I'll let you set the volume level, AJ, since you know these walls better than I.
The volume level? What do you mean?
Let's see if I can turn my mic up.
Oh, okay.
Is it all going through that mic now?
I think so. Or was it going through, Well, no, that'll cause a feedback loop. Oh, okay.
So I'm going through your headphones.
Right.
So they can't hear.
Well, hold on, but let's try this. Let's see if I can power off the headphones. Set this connected. Oh, I had the fan blowing into it. Microphone switch to microphone for PS. Okay, so it's on the camera.
Okay. Testing. Much better. Thank you, Cat.
Microphone switch to microphone for PS. Okay, so it's on the camera.
Back at it.
There we go.
Back at it again
for
your
feedback.
You win. Perfect.
You win. Tiger. Tiger uppercut.
You sound like a bitch when you say that. You don't sound nearly as cool.
I'll give you a grown up.
I'll give you a grown up. My name's AJ Taylor.
I am John.
You got some lotion in there. Might be
I'm
a lather yourself up.
I got some what?
You got some lotion in that tub.
Shit, it's midnight.
Maybe she just wants some loving.
Well, I need it. I want her to be up here. It's so creepy when she's chilling up here.
Just dropping little, like, army men with parachutes. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Dumb.
I do. Like, the... Should I, like, die again?
Just keep running through it. Run through it, like, five times.
Oh, it's green! This is so weird.
Maybe I was right. Maybe you can get pink and purple.
The show must go on with the pink and the perps. Oh, dude, she's...
Do the green lights highlight different things in the pictures?
No. See, the picture's already up on the wall. We,
Then I go through again, see if you get a red.
See, that needs to not be there. I'm pretty sure.
Press option and hold R3.
See, I told you we were playing a saved version.
So now we'll basically beat this version and then we'll replay. Thank you. I forgot about that. That I knew it was hidden somewhere. But
How
that
would you ever?
I don't know, dude. Someone figured that out way back when. And
What is it?
it's about to get, I don't know, it's all in some kind of weird language that someone actually translated to. It's like some weird
What's on the
Hideo
little
Kojima language.
go back to the little table. It's on your right. On your right, not your left.
On my right. I don't see a table.
Right
There's
there.
no table. That's
Oh,
a
and a coat
coat
rack.
rack.
Okay, I thought
Okay,
there was an
so
item over
basically
there.
we're gonna go through the store, we're gonna walk 10 paces, and when we hear like a baby game. So let's do this. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's how it works.
Should we just screen connect
Wait,
and
wait for the midnight chime. Walk 10 paces for. Oh wait, we have to wait for the midnight chime. Yeah, we
midnight.
gotta wait for midnight and then walk 10 paces, and you'll hear like a little giggle.
Do you need to start back from that? Do you need to go back through the door again then?
Well, we want to play around in here until it strikes midnight, basically.
Check the picture.
Picture's complete now. There's midnight. Okay, ready?
I guess.
So, oh crap, she's coming for me. She is not happy. Should I just get killed?
I
All right,
heard
Felicia. Where are you? Oh, I see her. I don't want to die. I think she's gonna kill us anyway. Oh, she's possessing us. I think when you like run at her, she possesses you. So if we look in the mirror, she should we should be able to see her. Maybe. Nope. Nope. Maybe she'll go away. Okay. Alright, we'll try again. Let's wait for midnight.
Do we have to start somewhere?
No, we just have to wait for midnight and walk 10 paces. So it's
Layama, where you fucking
almost
up.
midnight. No, I've seen this happen on YouTube or something before. Oh crap, she's already coming.
She's hot on the train.
Oh, she's laughing. Oh, crap. Oh, there it is. Now, we're trying to, like, wait for her to disappear before we start moving. Unless she's, like, right next to us. I think she can walk through walls and shit, so.
Well, she is a ghost lady, so.
Basically. We're gonna die.
Are you gonna walk 10 paces now?
Not until she goes away.
She's gone.
No, like when she starts making that stat noise, she starts fading.
She's gonna give you a big old kiss. She wants to make another baby with you.
That's part of the story. She was pregnant when she died or something. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
she coming back?
We'll hear a, baby giggle. And then we gotta find the ghost. Oh, she's close. Maybe if I look down, she won't kill me.
Yeah, it's ostrich.
Sounds like she's right in front of us right now, dude. You know what? Maybe we should just beat this one and start all over. Because that's what we want to do anyway, right?
Leoma says, stand still and call out for Jack.
Call out for Jack? Okay. Jack. Jack. No, seriously, I've seen this too, like, but I thought that was later. Jack. Oh, damn! I'm so glad you are viewing our stream right now. That was dope.
He or she, like, Leo, whatever you are, whoever, that's a terrible show. Just like, these guys are fucking assholes. Here's how to play.
Okay.
No, but really, think of the tips.
So, why don't you just walk us through this now? Because I don't remember.
Why don't you just come over and play the game for us?
Right. Nah, guide us. I'm down. I want to start from the beginning eventually.
Give the little guy a little pet.
I thought the phone was supposed to go off.
You have to call 911 first. On your actual phone. The PS4 will pick it up. And intervene.
If we... The phone's supposed to, like, ring, or... They'll say you've been chosen.
Siri, make a phone call.
10 continuous steps. And, oh, okay, so now we gotta do the...
So continuous, like hold it down. Don't
right,
stutter
right.
Step like you're doing.
She's not down this hallway, is she? I'm afraid no ghosts. Alright, let's do it. I gotta hear him though. So I'll wait for her to go away. Don't change that dial. Damn, right on cue. And now we gotta find the ghost. And we have to talk to... Oh, wait, the vibrating is supposed to happen. It's vibrating.
Is
oh
it?
My god.
Oh, ooh.
I'm scared.
Forge ahead. Bravely. Do this for Atlas.
There's the second giggle. And there's the phone.
You've been chosen.
Oh.
The front door unlocked?
Yeah. Oh, maybe it's this door. Yep. Alright, so we beat it already, but we didn't even restart. Hopefully we'll get to restart after this.
Dad was such a drag. Every day he'd eat the same kind of food, dress the same, sit in front of the same kind of games. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. I'm not complaining. I was dying of boredom anyway.
Kojima's.
But guess what?
Good sense of humor.
I will be coming back. And I'm bringing my new toys with me.
once. Very cool.
Teaser to what could have been a great game.
Thank you, Leoma, for helping us with that. That was great.
Yeah.
We're gonna try and replay it now, so hopefully it'll restart the game because I want to play it.
Why don't you just like leave game style. Your PS4 forever now?
Oh, that would suck.
Well, good thing you played it.
So now it should like restart and we should be like brand new, like the band. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? I think this is new then, because it didn't do that when we loaded the previous one. Look, there's a roach.
Cockroach.
There's two of them.
Oh,
are they fucking?
Yeah, they are fucking.
Is that how roaches fuck?
Yeah, roach fucking.
Yeah, there are like two ways to end it. There's like the really good ending, which I think is what we just got, and then there's basically the just regular ending, which is I think it just shows Norman Reedus walk off, and it doesn't really like go into as much detail as that last one did.
There's the ending without Mike and Ike's, and there's the ending.
With Mike and Ike's. So this one definitely is a new game because I don't have the flashlight. See, I can't see them. So this should be fun.
He's a new man. Ugh. He's gonna fall in darkness.
And the doors creaked open.
Oh,
it's
well,
so well lit. My God, just glorious. I'm digging this hallway. It's so quaint.
Yeah, it's a little dirty.
You're a little dirty.
Take a shower. I'm good.
This reminds me of my fellow roommate, Austin Smith. No, I'm just kidding. I love you, Austin.
After neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, neighbors say they heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers.
Damn.
State police say this string of domestic homicides appears unrelated, though it could be part of a larger trend such as employment, child care, and other social issues facing the average family.
No writing anywhere. Kind of ruined it for you, John. Kind of just showed you the ending.
Well, yeah, you know.
That's okay. There's still some really cool stuff that you haven't seen. songs for the deaf. Can't even hear it.
That's a drive time commute. Oh, this is Kip Casper, Clone Radio.
Oh shit. It's close. It's gonna get weird. It's gonna get weird on me. Heart, all those energy drinks and horrible things I've indulged in. Too old for this game now.
Oh, the door's open.
That's not creepy. Don't mind if I do. You know, this light always reminds me of Insidious. Remember the opening scene where it just like zooms out on the light and then it rotates?
Oh, yeah.
Right side up.
It's getting darker.
You hear that? What the fuck is that? God! You hear that giggling?
I know, a big roach.
She's in there, dude. I'm leaving. You ain't gonna catch me. Now, at one point, I'll deal with that. That's all I want to be able to see, okay? So she starts getting weird on us.
I'll be sure to keep watching.
Wait, what was that noise? Did you hear that? Like another door opened? Oh, the bathroom opened.
Go wash your hands. Thank you.
Okay, she's gonna get behind us. Are you like walking? That's not me walking.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I think we're about to hear like a gun. What is that noise? Oh, did you see that? Someone moved?
Yeah.
That's us. Okay. It is definitely getting darker in here. Oh! Did I find one?
Maybe. Yeah.
I did. Dude, she is like on my nuts. I don't want it. I don't want it. What should I do, John?
I have no idea. Is it a good idea to die again? Liam, are you still with us?
I don't think we need to die again. I think she's behind me.
Probably thinks you're cute.
Look behind you. No!
Look behind you. Do it! Go back that way. Go back down the hall.
String of domestic homicides appears from 204863. Child care and other social issues facing the average family.
Just do it already. Oh, I'm leaving.
Write the number down.
I don't think we need it. I've seen some articles or some forums online about people who tried to figure those out. And they said it was like some kind of like Japanese alphanumeric code thing. I'm scared, dude.
The mother who was shot in the stomach.
Oh, did it close?
Woo!
I'm looking behind me! I'm doing it! Dude! Look behind you. Bitch, I guess we have to die.
Face of death with honor.
Is it open?
Try it on the phone.
On the phone?
Yeah, just get it.
What if I did? There's a window. Might need to find another piece of the... Oh, yeah. Wait, is that it right there? It's definitely a piece. I'm pretty sure.
Telephone or now go to the telephone.
Telephone?
You gotta go to the telephone, that's the radio.
Why do you want me to go to the telephone?
It's the telephone on the screen.
Oh, I don't know. Pretty sure that's one right there, isn't it?
That looks like cobwebs to me.
Like right in the middle though?
Yeah.
Sitting on top of that thing? Alright, woman.
Look around the telephone.
Look at the telephone somewhere?
Around it, just like around the whole desk.
Right. Bro, she is like... Are you out there?
What light turned on? Look back out there.
What light turned on?
Oh, okay, it's just a reflection at a weird angle.
Fuck you!
Dizzy.
Wait, hold on. She's gotta be in there, son. The bitch is behind me. I know she is. How do you turn around really fast?
I don't know. Try hitting both the sticks in. Yeah, okay.
Gouge it out. There's a spider up there, I never noticed that. She's choking. Sounds like she's choking on like a Frito. Like it's like a really dry, salty choke. Listen, woman, I'm trying to help you out here. Your ass is crazy. Is that one? That is one. Bam. Now do I look blind? Roar! Sorry. Gotta pump myself. Gotta hype it up.
See if there are any more in like the corners.
Still hasn't been hit midnight yet. They're like they're a little harder to find than that. Like I know there's one by the stairs if we can get through the damn building later. I think this is one. Sometimes they're really hard to get. You get just right on this thing. I feel like that is
one. Go to the right a little bit. There's a little glimmer.
Oh, I see that's a little shiny. Shiny!
I wish she had been there.
I know, right? You just want to see me react again.
I do.
I want to see you get scared. I said, look behind you.
See if you can mess with the radio.
I thought there was a way to, like, turn around really fast. She's laughing.
Go look back at her picture that you're putting back together. Maybe look at each of the windows. Yeah.
It's getting better. Okay. Find something?
Go to the bathtub.
I can't get in the bathroom.
Oh, wait.
It's creaked open, but it won't let me in.
Okay. Can you look at the mirror?
Inside there? No. Well, kinda. But, we gotta get to a point where we can get back in there. Okay. Or get her to. She might be possessing me or something. I forget how it works. Still creeping me out, though.
Dude, Kojima just comes in. You did it. You win. You walk backwards.
Huh. I think we need to find her.
So many, only so many places to go. Laoma, you with us? You know the secrets? And they're putting more lemons in Mike Nikes. And I can't stand the lemons.
Lemons are delicious.
Lemon water. All I do is shit.
What if I just zoom in and do a turn?
Then you're gonna make us dizzy.
What if I just keep looking behind me? I'll just keep doing this.
Look at a picture again.
Oh, I think I'm getting closer. It's getting louder. Maybe. I'm gonna sneak. She's gonna sneak up on me here in a sec. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Go look at a picture. Right there. On the front table. Alright. We got a train
she
coming
up
through.
Here?
Zoom in.
She's around. Shit. Maybe she's in one of these damn
windows. Yeah, look at all the windows. Try the R3 thing again.
Let's go ahead and get this one real quick.
Now try L3.
L3? Oh, it kind of just makes you go.
Well, on the same menu. Just for the hell of it.
That'll do that.
Now go back and check the other picture.
Oh wait, can we peek through that hole or something? Oh, I bet you it's hidden under this thing, that portrait there. Remember the hole in the bathroom?
Yeah.
What were you saying?
Now go back to the other picture.
Okay. This picture? Or the
yeah.
one, the
yeah.
gouged out eye one? Let me go ahead and zoom in on these real quick, just to maybe trigger something. Let me in!
Go look at the picture. See any kind of design on the overlaid? See if you can see some kind of design overlaid when you shine your light.
I don't think so.
Check all the paintings.
Check all the paintings?
Yeah.
I don't remember getting stuck this bad on this one. The light or not. This has got to do something. Like the door is cracked for a reason, you know?
Mm-hmm.
press the blue button by the X. The blue button?
Should just press X here.
What the hell?
Ah, that's clever. It is an X. I mean...
Oh, I get it, yeah.
And it is blue, too.
Right, yeah. That is crazy, though.
Thank you once again, Leon.
Yeah, what would we do without you? What, you hear that? Oh, crap. Oh, Jesus! Did that not scare you, John?
It gave me a little...
There she is!
Look,
you see her?
Keep looking at her. I see her, yeah.
Oh my god. Dude.
Is he doing it anymore?
Nope. Oh my god. If I turn around, will she kill me? I don't want to die! Forgive me, Lisa. There is a monster inside of me. Okay, I know there's one here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, and I don't think there is one here yet.
Alright, I'm gonna take the picture again.
Right, I think we need two more pieces. Maybe just one more piece.
Yeah, shut the bed. Ooh, sweet. You good? That's cool.
After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose and they had in the garage.
Did the radio say umbilical cord?
I don't know. I swear that's a piece.
You got the fridge?
There's a piece. Yeah. Is that the last piece already?
Let's find out. Well, that light's red now, so.
Yeah. Right. I guess where shit gets real weird, John.
Go check on that.
Yeah, there's something up here now. Oh, it's just the...
It's just the first door.
It's being all fucked up. It's getting more violent.
There's writing on the wall now.
Where?
Next to the phone.
Oh, next to the phone? Oh, hell no. I'm missing an L.
Door again. And there's writing on that wall again now, too.
Over here? Oh, yeah, it's missing the. I can't even call it to where you're from. It's missing the HE. There it is. Hello. Oh, it's
just taking it back. So look at the. There you go. Okay. See if there's anything up in here besides just the light.
Alright, I'm gonna go back into it and it should be hello again. And I think we need to do something when it's like that.
Try using the phone, if so.
Right.
Hello? It's just me. Turn.
Hello?
L.
Low.
Look away again. Hello? Look away again. And look back. Keep going.
Oh. It's gonna kill us. She's here, dude.
I hope so. Hell's gone. Alright. Oh, cool. Okay, we can hear it now.
Alright, maybe we gotta go to the mirror. Someone says it. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up your phone. Should we go to the phone?
Okay, go for it. Try.
Oh shit! She's here!
Maybe they hang up and die? Try and see if,
the red light's gone. Oh, we gotta do it all over again? Shit. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again.
Try using the phone or something.
Alright.
I'm guessing you try pressing X and stuff.
Yeah. Oh man, she's here.
Do you guys want to kill you again?
Oh no, I want to see if I can get her behind me now. I can see her twitching behind you sometimes. You might be able to kill us. Wait, there she is! Look, look! She's like right on me! Did you see her?
Yeah. Feel like I'm fine.
Think it's gonna do anything for us. We might have to die.
Yeah, as
when she comes back. Man, look at that shit.
May as well drop it on you. I can hear them calling me from.
Alright, when she comes again, I'll try to get
the phone.
Her. Go back to the phone and what?
Let's try saying hello to it.
Hello?
Hello. Jack?
I was gonna have her kill me. Where is she? Is she in the fucking... Dude, she is really close.
Look at the phone.
Is she behind me?
Is she in the phone?
In the phone? You were obsessed with that phone.
Well, I am looking at his cryptic messages here.
She's in here
somewhere. Is she upstairs?
We're gonna find her. I think we just need to get her to... Oh, she's gone now, but... She might have been outside.
Come on, Lisa.
You dirty rat. Loop and try again. Okay. So I guess maybe something didn't work out.
Hello. 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 Oh. Oh.
Strange.
All right, look at the phone. Hello.
Hello?
Jack. Lisa?
It's a little early for that. But who knows?
Leave O and check out the Kovac.
What? Alright. Maybe that's why it tried to get you to not leave it.
Okay.
Oh, because it's supposed to say hell.
Yeah. Okay, maybe that's why it gives it 2 charges to the O.
Right. So. Fuck it all up.
Yeah.
Get off
me. I'm all over you.
Push you into somebody. Do you believe in the one true power?
Alright, go wreck.
I'm scared, John.
Look down.
What's down?
Something unlocked.
Yeah, but dude, that was weird.
Did that unlock? Wait, before you loop.
Wait, did what unlock? Oh, the door.
Try the bathroom. Was that already unlocked?
It is already open, yeah.
Try the other door.
What, this door?
Yeah.
At the end? I think we're... Might be wasting time.
Just making sure.
That's fine, yeah.
Better door unlocks.
Whew! I think it was symbolizing the loop unlocked or something.
Alright, well, I guess we'll...
Was it this door? Yeah.
Check the door back. Make sure it still says hell.
The show must go on. The danger must be growing. Oh, it's midnight.
For the rumors keep on going.
Whoa. I say something backwards, or...
What he's speaking is just sort of...
Oh, it sounds like something reverse, though. Okay, so where it gets really weird, John. All the freaking pictures are eyeballs.
Oh, weird.
And the hallway's like a little different.
You're running.
Alright. They look normal. This took me forever last time. I just kept running in circles. I don't know if it's like how it's supposed to go now, but.
Oh, so. Distorted.
Alright, it gets weirder.
Well, that's cool.
As you move it. Oh, it's getting. Changing.
Yeah. Look down.
Well, if they're all looking like that, then we're moving. Oh, yeah, they're getting weirder.
Go that way.
there is an eye looking up and down. Look near there. Eye looking up and looking down.
Keep going. Around here. Try looking up and down.
Eyes are all looking down.
So try going back to the other one.
Okay.
Down the hall.
Down this hall?
Yeah, try going back to the other. Okay.
Wait, these are all looking up, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, so the hall, back to the eye, looking up and down.
I think there's
so it's this wall on my right?
That has an eye looking up and down.
picture's not there no more.
Yeah, but a lot of things are missing.
Hallway, glory hole above fallen picture frame. Small hallway, glory hole above picture frame. So the other side of this, basically.
Don't mind me just writing and turning back.
Oh wow. Okay, that's I like how he did that. That's pretty creepy. Cause he was writing it while we were not paying attention.
Maybe Leoma is the game.
Oh no. What if Leoma is Hideo Kojima?
That'd be fucking awesome.
That would be awesome. We're just gonna pretend that's what's going on.
Yeah. You're back to walking around normally, so put your hand in there. I feel like my tolerance for sweets has drastically fallen.
Oh yeah.
Which is not a bad thing.
Right. Don't change that dial. We're just getting started. So it's still starting off at midnight right now.
Go to the bathroom now.
Yeah, it's pitch black. Of course I'm gonna go in here. Notice I don't have my flashlight no more. What the F? What the F?
You're a bitch. Bitch.
Let's get some fucking ranch toast.
Oh, whoa. Now go to the phone.
You and your... Oh, shit.
Twist, you're a robot.
Bro, I'm gonna die or something.
204863.
2048. Whoa, look at the screen's doing.
Alright, now go to that.
It's just gonna glitch out. I think it's what happens. This part.
Go to the bathroom or go to the phone. Economy.
I should have read it out loud.
Don't take a screenshot.
Oh, option command.
Fine.
Yeah, that's okay. I got it saved in the video. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? You down with the OPP?
No, it's just like. Three cockroaches for him.
Excuse me.
Check the bag.
You twitching yet, boy? Is it green? That's green. Or
like
yellow.
Yeah, it's a yellow.
You're yellow. Midnight.
She's already full. Go gouge out the lady's eye if you have to.
It's already gouged.
Well, check.
John Lamb.
John Lamb's not here.
You are John Lamb.
John Francis McCullough.
You were the Lambiest John. What was his name? Jacko? Jack? Jackie?
Who?
We had to say the name?
Jack. Jet Jack.
I wonder if it's going to turn midnight while we're here. I got to go through another turn or two. Oh, wow, look, her eyes. There it is. Jack. Oh, I got late for it to be done, I guess.
Paces.
That was quick.
Jack.
Jack. Jack. Maybe that laugh was already.
Lisa? Is that you? Have you seen the room?
Yeah, yeah. Wait, the room.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa. Is that the worst movie ever made?
I don't know.
I haven't seen it yet either, but maybe more sometime. It's supposed to be really funny. Like, but unintentionally.
Okay. I'm gonna do the 10 pace walk here in a sec, see if that.
Yeah, go for it, brah.
Here we go.
Naomi, you got any sweet secrets for us?
Damn.
Jack.
The controller's supposed to vibrate.
Jack.
There it goes. What was after the vibration?
Jack.
Okay, well that's
not ready
for it to finish vibrating first. Woo! Or you're the giant. This is a
you've been chosen. Chosen.
Well, we like walk right into her ass. She's like, where are you going? I want to play. Alright. That's it.
Let's see if it's an extra special ending, maybe? I don't know.
I'm gonna use the restroom.
Do you want to see the ending?
I think it's... I've already seen the normal one. Well, I think this is the good one again, because we did all the things right.
Every day he'd eat the same kind of food, dress the same, sit in front of the same kind of games. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. I'm not complaining. I was dying of boredom anyway. But guess what? I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.
Cool, well, this is, PT. Silent Hills.
What could have been?
Watching the ending again. Who is with us? Is that lamb or cat? Taco. Thanks for watching, Taco. Oh, thanks, Cat. I'm glad I was the star of the stream. Feels good to be in the spotlight. It's a shame this theme was only, like, very briefly within Silent Hill. It's just, like, in the beginning of the game. But, yeah, glad you guys had some fun, hopefully. It was an interesting experience. This game is a teaser. It has no direct relation. It for sure doesn't anymore. So, let's see. Am I gonna wake up again? Maybe now. I have the power. Oh, yeah. How could I be sure of that?
You sure of what?
Nothing. I could be sure of anything, AJ.
Well, do we want to play another game?
What do you
try your luck at Resident Evil 6 or something?
Maybe. Hey, cockroaches.
Yeah. You can probably raise this up and sit in some chairs too, because I'm starting to get cold.
Chairs are for losers.
I'm part of the losers club. And you know this, man.
Where's that table? Yeah, I guess, I guess I can play something else.
You were the star of the stream, John.
So die. Cool. What time is it? 12:43. I can play a little bit of another game, but I do need to get sound asleep. So we want to do it for a little bit.
Well, let's
wanna fuck on some Hotline Miami.
Oh, you can play the Resident Evil 6 demo.
Right.
I got it on here too. If you can get through the demo without getting touched by the monster in it, then I get a special in-game item that I haven't been able to get yet because I haven't gone back to play it again.
I can try. I can always try.
Alright, we're going Resident Evil 6.
How you doing, cat?